I also went to a shark market and was very shocked the first time I saw sharks, dead sharks, being landed at a shark market and cut up. So I started talking to the shark fishermen about what their lives were like and wanted to see if there was a way I could come in and provide them with an alternative instead. Basically, the fishermen used long line fishing and they would leave the lines out for a few days and then they would haul in the sharks. So sometimes it's not just sharks that are caught, but they are also either bycatchers and they can't really predict what kind of sharks they are bringing in. Some of the sharks may actually be endangered too, but they can't control it because of long line fishing. After the sharks are brought in, they would be landed at the shark market, then they are auctioned off and sold. And then they'll be resold and the parts will be re-exported. Basically, the price just goes higher and higher, so the fishermen are actually being exploited, being at the lowest point of the shark trade itself.